It's the second morning, and we've come to a spot called Elkhorn Ridge, which is kind of the one end of the ranch. It's a big, tall ridge. We're going to hunt an area they call the Serengeti, which is a big, open area where they've scouted earlier this month and saw some really good bulls. It's calm this morning. We don't have much wind blowing. It's about 32 degrees. So it's not terribly cold. Saw a lot of activity yesterday. We're hoping to see the same today, so pretty excited. Second day in Elk Disneyland, so we'll see what we find. I had to shoot that bull to save you.